Morning guys, it's Mike from Pure Maintenance of Chicagoland doing a job for Pure Maintenance. I also own the Clean Genius. Got a carpet cleaning job later today. Today we're in Niles, Illinois doing a job for a flipper that is ready to be, he's gonna be ready to sell his house, and they found some mold in the crawl space. So what we're doing today, first thing we do is we end up taking an air test and we're gonna send it out to a third party lab. I've got this saucer here. We do a 5-minute test. It's about 75 liters of air. I don't know if I already said that. And send it out to the lab. I've got this cool little device in here. I don't know how to flip this thing around as soon as you start videotaping. Kind of stinks. But anyways, I got this clear tube. It sucks. And I send that out. We get a result. We find out how many mold spores are in the crawl space or in the property, and then the type of mold that is also in the property. So we have everything documented. We're gonna do the remediation today. So with Pure Maintenance, we're using a parasitic acid dry fog, but because of the amount of mold that was on hard surfaces, we're doing kind of a blend of IAQ. It's a cleaner slash stain remover, and then for the really tough spots we're coming in with this MMR product from Bad Axe, because there was some mold that was on the wood beams, and that works really well on wood, where the other one works really good on the concrete, or at least that's what I found. So anyways as soon as this is done, we're going to be doing the post test. I send the post test out to the lab, and then it finds out the reduction of mold spores. And it shows the actual remediation process. It kind of holds our feet to the fire, if you will, showing the results. And then the new homeowner, has that warranty attached, and they feel comfortable in knowing that it was done properly. So anyways, this is Michael from Pure Maintenance of Chicagoland. If you have any mold related issues, please give us a call at 847-630-3837. That's my personal cell phone. You can call me there though. I'll pick up most of the time. If I don't, it's because probably on a job or in an attic or something like that. And then also I have a company called The Clean Genius. You guys see me video all the time doing carpets. I'll probably be doing another video later this afternoon in Streamwood on a carpet job. So anyways, hope everyone's having a great day. It is beautiful out in Chicago, Illinois.